Hello everyone, welcome back to Pokemon Sword! So yeah, I just remembered I gotta finish up with Let's Go Pikachu. What Pokemon is that? Galar Potter? Take care. You're gonna be okay. It was something I was gonna do. What's up here? These are shops? Thank you. At first, I want to... My only regret is that some of my favorites might not be able to get into this game. Kind of a shame too, I'm really loving Golar. Who knows, maybe next time. Or in Gen 4 remakes! Where's the fingerless? I'll take these. Oh, heck yeah! You know what? If Game Freak patches is in, or makes another version of these games, like Ultra Sun and Ultra Moon, I'll be cool with that. They got my favorites. I have faith in them. I mean, they'll be back! I'm a little disappointed that they're not in. But, you know what? The game's amazing. I can understand why some of the people were upset, but, really? seriously, we were getting there. I just hope it's on the Switch, though. Especially Sinnoh Remakes. Oh, hi there, baby. Wow, it looks absolutely amazing in here. Naturally. Yeah, this mine here. An amazing mine. Mr. Simmons wants another word with you. Outdo themselves on this in the environment. Bubble beam? Yeah, do it. Can't forget round. Probably Galarian. Called it. Now you remember it's a psychic type. Didn't know it could do that. Makes sense, though. Psychic. Psych types now. Now, how about, I don't know, balancing your team a little? Nice try, pal. Thanks for the EXP! No, oh, I creamed you, pal. I just creamed you. Oh! Neat. Ooh! Carcoal? Carcoal? I'll call it Carcoal. Oh wait, I get it. It's Carcoal. Roly Coly had the wheel, rock-like wheel. It's got now like four of them. Yeah, totally, go for it. Sure. I got two badges. Hey look, I found Dorkly's favorite, aka Shuffle. What the? I don't remember Stumpus looking like that! Okay, so it's grass type? I don't know. Ooh! Maybe a dark? Looks like a bear trap! The deal is with this one, right? Good thing I saved a couple of these. Crap Pokemon. It's a ground and steel type. Living in mud with such high iron content has given it a strong steel body. See a lot of iron in Galar. Or if it turned me out, this steel type. Type in a stun fist. Yeah. However, that's not the Pokemon we need to challenge the gym later. If I remember, steel type is fire. Papa Franco, is that you? Of the filth lives! I knew Filthy Frank wasn't dead. It was just hiding. Take care, Frank. Jeez, now I really wish my favorites were... Oh, I am not falling for you again! However, I want to battle you. Jeez, that's a mean-looking thing! Remember, Stonefist looking a lot more friendlier! Player, so this is a bit of a change for me, okay? I'm glad that they kept going with the regional variant. It adds, like, a new twist to old Mons. Alright, buddy. Oh, I see what it was doing. Its mouth is shaped like the Pokeball. On the camera angle. That's very clever. Ever, like, normally you'd expect, like, an Electrode sort of a Voltorb for a fake Pokeball. Sure, why not? Felt like I made a bit of a mistake there, but you know what? Let's move forward. Yeah, now I really wish my favorites were indeed in there. Yes, that's what I heard from the leaks, but I don't know how accurate they are. Or who knows, they might update it, adding in two more Pokemon, like when home comes. So maybe this will be a bit of a breather for him? I don't know. Or they just add it in another game. And I mean, they'll be back! The Masuda said this, but it would be nice to, like, have him around. Out in this kind of environment, like, the environment here is just a very very good. Huh? It's like really pretty. Hey, like the cave here? I noticed the little details on the rocks and crystals. And I love it! These Boltons! An awesome looking Pokemon. Please don't have Sturdy. Please don't have Sturdy. Oh. Oh. That's not good. Jeez, who are we fighting again? Oh, Timber. Well, here goes nothing. I mean, it's level 29. Yeah, I drew like my favorites in this if it was possible, but you know what? It's a bit of a screen on Game Freak. I don't want that. That, because they already did an amazing job with this environment and everything else. Else, they can be in another game. Aiming Alola while I wait. Ain't like for homes. So. However, I do will miss them. Guess I have a little sentimental about the whole national sex thing. But not in the way I expected it. I just wish my faves were here. You know what? They're always in my heart. I thought we lost Banjo and Kazooie. Fine. That's far from the truth. I'm having fun here. If only we had Mr. Hamill himself here. fill this cave with his wonderful Joker laugh, or Tara Strong with her amazing Harley Quinn performance. But we'll have to make do with what we got. I tried. At least give me one of those poorly drawn I tried stickers. Or at least there was an effort sticker. Please. Or nothing. Nobody could really have to do marking. Because Rolls is the clowns. I don't know if this was a translation in for the English, and Joker was coming along, and they were like, let's do this. Sounds like you two could use a very important bumper sticker. Forrest Gump. I'm not saying it's a reference to it. It does indeed happen. Alright, let's see. Nice. Yeah, it could use work, Hop. Just be honest. I'll still let you have the Lyngoon. Good. I need to keep a book on how to pronounce this stuff. You know the Pokedex did on the official website. Like, next games should have, like, how to pronounce their name, or like in Pokemon Home, where they're all, like, together. How about training them? Thank you. Now go bother somebody else. Sorry, I got a barbaric call. But you, my friend! Oh no, wait. Alright, we can find another, right? Hi. Oh, you just came right at me? Philly, a rock and a hard place. Get it? Oh no. Wow. Raboot just took it like a champ. Got a lot of nerve. I like it. Thank you.
Its feet also act as wheels. That's cool. Yeah.
I know who I'm giving this to.
Oh, I just remembered.
We'll send you instead. Just keep it at it. on! Noctowl? Yep, I remembered it. Best training. Palpitoad or Seismitoad, what I remember. Yes! Do it! Get it, Emperor Palpatine?
Yeah, I swapped over to a pro controller.
Or I
got some moisturizer on my hands. You know? Oh, since I have my Pokeball Plus out here, Oh right, I have Meltan still in it. Meltan. I can't seem to distract him. Maybe when Pokemon Home comes. Get back to Let's Go, too. Yeah, my hands, like the back of them, are getting trapped through the winter weather. And a little crack in the skin. Alright, so... We'll be right back. I get in trouble with the law, but if it's Pokemon Battle you won, I guess you can do it. Officer. I think it can hurt a ground tag. Ah, come on! Thank you. Remember correctly? Heal time. And of course, Team Yeller there. think we're going. A fairy type on both forms.
Right. End the part here, it's been pretty long. Oh, bye, and thanks for watching.